Today we're going to play the G major scale, two octaves, with two notes per bow. So you probably noticed at the top G, which is second finger on E, that note was by itself. It didn't have another note in the bow. And the very last note, open G, was on an up bow by itself. Enjoy this scale. It's really fun. Try and use your whole bow while you practice. And let me know if you have any questions. Thanks.